Since MSF has come here, we've faced some epidemics among the refugee population. One was an hepatitis A epidemic. Also, we've seen a measles epidemic, which is still going on. Also, malnutrition is a topic that we need to concentrate on in the camp, because due to the difficult living conditions, it can happen that there is a shortage of food or that there is not enough for everyone. When it was warmer, in October, November, we had a lot of diarrhea cases due to the bad water and sanitation system, and we expect that as soon as it's getting warmer again, these cases will rise again, probably.